This video is to show you how to use color correction function in OBS and Streamlabs OBS. Let's show how to set it in OBS first. Please click Video Capture Device. Then click Filters. In Effect Filters, please create Color Correction Filter. To enrich the screen color, just need to adjust saturation to around 1 to 1.2. Then the color adjustment is completed. For Streamlabs OBS, the setting is almost the same. Please right-click and select Filters. Please make sure the visual presets is set to none. Then please create color correction filter. To enrich the screen color, just need to adjust saturation to around 1 to 1.2. Then the color adjustment is completed. Let's try to adjust the screen color as you want. Thank you.